Yeah. Hi, I'm Technoblade's dad. He wrote a message and he asked me to read it to all of you. Hello everyone, Technoblade here. If you're watching this, I am dead. So let's sit down and have one final chat. My real name is Alex. I had one of my siblings call me Dave one time in a deleted video from 2016. And it was one of the most successful pranks we've ever done. Thousands of creepy online dudes trying to get overly personal going, "Oh, hey, Dave, how's it going?" Sorry for selling out so much in the past year, but thanks to everyone that bought hoodies, plushies, and channel memberships. My siblings are going to college. Well, if they want to. I don't want to put any dead brother peer pressure on them. But that's all from me. Thank you all for supporting my content over the years. If I had another 100 lives, I think I would choose to be Technoblade again every single time, as those were the happiest years of my life. I hope you guys enjoyed my content and that I made some of you laugh. And I hope you all go on to live long, prosperous, and happy lives. Because I love you guys. Technoblade out. We'd been talking for a couple of months about Alex doing a final video. Sometimes he called it a face reveal. We were going to shoot it in his living room, but we kind of waited too long. Then we were going to shoot it from his bed. He wanted to have everything he wanted to say written down ahead of time. And I think he was having a hard time focusing, you know, with all the various things that were hooked up to him. He's always been kind of particular about his environment, and that really put him off the mental state that he wanted to be in to write. Eventually he said he was going to write it, and he asked me to read it. He was having a hard time doing the writing, and at some point I got down on my knee at his bedside and I said to him, "Alex, you don't have to do anything else. You've done so much for so many people, millions of people. And if you want to now, you can rest. But if you want to write one last video, and you're waiting for things to get a little better, then I would say, don't wait. I don't think things are going to get any better anymore. And it seemed like that reached him, and he asked for my laptop, and then he wrote a few paragraphs. I don't think he said everything he wanted to say, but I think he got the main points. He finished that up and then he was done. He lived about another 8 hours after that. But we all said goodbye. He was the most amazing. He was the most amazing kid anyone could ever ask for. I miss Technoblade.
Thank you to all of you for everything. You meant a lot to him.